Hey everyone, welcome back to our update. We're excited to fill you in. We've thrown some teasers out there saying that we have a secret, and Eden is going to tell you what it is not.
I'm not pregnant. Anytime we say we have some announcement, everyone assumes I'm pregnant. Not pregnant.
Oh,
just throwing
my
that out
heck.
There. First thing, so you know.
Our family, we feel like every time, not every time we call them, but when we call them to tell them something important, they always think it's a baby.
Yeah, waiting to find out. not pregnant.
Not a baby. Not a baby. But we have, for the past couple months, been working down here in Grand Cayman. We've loved every single second of it. And apparently, corporate thinks that we've been doing pretty good.
So corporate has reached out to us and they've asked us to manage a few stores for them. So that's our big surprise, is we're moving somewhere else and we are going to manage some stores for this company. So the big reveal is where we are moving to.
We are moving to...
drum roll!
St. Thomas!
St. Thomas!
In
the U.S. Virgin Islands.
Yeah, we are stoked. We are so excited. So, as a courtesy, we have put together a little informational video. We hope you enjoy.
St. Thomas is 14 miles long and 3 miles across and is the most heavily populated of the U.S. Virgin Islands.
Because of its natural deepwater harbor, it's a stopover for Caribbean cruise liners. The island offers some 40 beaches, the most famous of which is Megan's Bay Beach.
The water is warm and clear and lends itself to a wide variety of water sports. Here are some of the largest and most complete yachting facilities in the Caribbean.
St. Thomas is part of the United States, complete with U.S. Postal Service. However, driving still follows the British system on the left side of the road.
Seaplanes dock in the harbor in the capital city of Charlotte Amalia for access to nearby islands.
The town is enhanced by the way the harbor snuggles itself amongst the hills.
St. Thomas has been blessed with a beautiful natural harbor and a stunning hilly terrain. Some of the best views are from an elevation accessed by a cable car located near the harbor.
This way, cruise ship passengers who don't get much time to tour the island can make the trip up the hill to get the most scenic pictures.
As you ascend, you're treated to a thrilling view of a spectacular 18th century Caribbean port town that can hold as many as 10,000 cruise ship passengers a day.
So anyways, that's where we're moving.
We'll be moving sometime in the middle of April. Not totally sure what day.
The exact day, yeah, but sometime around then. So we'll keep you updated and let y'all know.
So we'll probably have one more video of us in Cayman and then off to our new island.
So we will be managing some stores from 6 months to a year, depending on how our time goes there. So,
and in St. Thomas, they have, neither one of us have been there, so we don't really know like what to
expect or...
but we've been told that there's two ports there and there's two stores in each one. So I'll be over two and Eden will be over two.
But we're so excited. Yeah.
It's going to be way fun. So to all of you who have told us that you would come visit us in Grand Cayman and have not, you have a chance to redeem yourself and come visit us in the Virgin Islands.
So this past week, we both went up to Utah. Originally, I was just supposed to go up. I booked this flight forever ago because my best friend has gotten married. And then we find out we're moving for another 6 months to a year. So we asked if Dan could go too, and they said it was all right. So yeah. Dan was able to come home with me so that we could be with family and see them before we left again. So we had an awesome week of just hanging out with family.
All right, we are at the airport 2 hours early.
Just killing time.
And all we have to do is just sit here. This airport is tiny. There's nothing to do. And where are we going?
We're going to Utah.
Ah! We just landed. And we're
freezing. Like, why is it not warm inside?
Hold on. He's freezing because he's wearing shorts and a short sleeve t-shirt.
Why is it not warm inside?
So we grabbed a couple things from our storage. We figure we'll need a few more clothes, a few more things of our own, since we're gonna be gone a little bit longer. So we went and got all of our storage all out and grabbed our stuff, packed it all back up. We said our goodbyes to Grandma, and we got a couple other things in line to be gone for a little bit longer. And so now I think we're all ready to go, right?
Yeah.
So then the rest of the trip back in Utah was just to have fun and spend time with family.
So the wedding was awesome. I went to my best friend's wedding. She was married in the Payson Temple and it was super pretty and I loved it. I'm so
and
proud
cold.
Of them. It was cold.
And wet.
Yeah.
Then we got to the plane. We headed up the mountain with Eden's dad.
We decided to go get some skiing in.
Yeah.
Since we won't be able to do it for a year. Ever and we've only just begun, cause love makes the world feel good. Holding on to
memories, the smiles are still alive. I have not done this for a few years. I'm kind of nervous.
It's way too cold.
Put your stuff on.
And it feels so good. Neither one of us by any means are good skiers or snowboarders at all. Like, not good at all, but we had fun.
So we ended up just going, because all my siblings were in school, and so we ended up just going with Dan and I and my dad. So it was super fun to be with him and just spend that time. And
of course, when we're with family, we try and always keep things spontaneous and fun. And we also had the opportunity to go to the Jordan River Temple open house with our family. Super pretty, good spirit there, good vibes, it was fun.
Yeah, so Dan ended up leaving a day earlier than me because they needed him back at work. So that day I just spent with my family and I was able to go with my sisters and my mom and we went and got pedicures and we just went to lunch and had a good day all spending time together.
Some girl time.
Why do you have a comb in your hair?
Because I like to keep my hair fluffy.
Long story short, we had an awesome time in Utah. We love spending time with family, and we wish we could have seen more people, but we just didn't have enough time. We're definitely gonna miss Utah over the next little bit, but we are super excited to take advantage of
and have this adventure
time.
Together. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like, once in a lifetime thing, so we're so excited to be able to have this opportunity. So.
We get to live in the Virgin Islands.
Yeah.
So who can even complain? So we're excited. We hope you're excited to continue following along with us and seeing our journeys.
Thanks for watching our videos and we hope that you continue to keep watching them. And we'll be seeing you in the next 2 weeks.
Bye.